Okay, we're out. Now to pick up Wesker's trail.
Right.
You know, you don't have to come with me for this.
I'm staying with you. I want to know the truth as much as you do.
Once upon a time, this must have been some kind of mine.
Harry, I think I remember something. I think that woman used to be down there somewhere.
Okay. Let's head down and look for a way across. The old sack is gonna pay for what she did to Moira. I'm not leaving this island until she does.
The only way up is that elevator.
What was that?
Been the power switch for the conveyor belt.
Uh.
us.
I'm gonna be sick.
We could probably use this power source. Throw my back out if I try to lug this thing all the way to the elevator.
Thank you.
Come on, not now, damn it!
What now?
Let's keep at it. We'll have that old bitch cornered soon.
Hmm.
this. I wasn't afraid as I watched my hair turn gray and the flesh sag from my bones. But why aren't you changing? A failure like you. I'll crush you with my bare hands.
Next time on Revelations 2.
My whole life has been a prelude to this. My true birth.
Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
Nice fucking emergency exit!
Down below. I think that's where we'll find her.
Time to meet the cause of our misery.
You will die, child.
Run, 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 run!
All that remains is one final test.